Tuberculosis is still a global health priority. We are launching a new initiative called Global Tuberculosis Network, GTN, which is born taking heritage from previous networks of research who provided significant results in the area of new drugs against tuberculosis. In reality, as of today, we don't have a real network which puts together all the different actors of tuberculosis management and control in advocacy, education, and research. This initiative is organized over four pillars. The first pillar includes about 100 global experts in 14 different committees, going from prevention, public health, treatment, and surgery, pediatric TB, etc. The second pillar involves the representatives of different societies and organizations. The third pillar involves representatives of the private sector. And the fourth pillar, individual membership. We started aggressively with already some projects and some papers published, and we hope this will be useful for global tuberculosis control.